Good morning children, how are you? I hope you are feeling good. Welcome back to our English class. So today our lesson is why wisdom is scattered across the world. So now we'll discuss the why wisdom is scattered across the world. Let's begin. Do you know what wisdom is? Do you know what is the wisdom? So now we'll see. Does it mean to be strong? We should be strong. Does it mean to be caring and helpful? Or it is the ability to use knowledge and experience to make good decisions and judgments. Discuss, do you think wisdom is scattered across the world? So let's read. Anansi, the mischievous and cunning trickster spider. Anansi is a spider ma. So what type of spider Anansi is? Mischievous. Mischievous and also cunning trickster. Cunning trickster. Puma spider. Trickster. Is a spider. So Anansi, whom is spider, it is a mischievous and also cunning trickster, is one of the most important characters in West African and Caribbean folk tales. So this belongs to West African. Belongs to West African. This spider is belongs to West Africa and Caribbean tales. Caribbean folk tales. The story about the Anansi. The story belongs to the Anansi. Anansi is a cunning and trickster as well as mischievous spider. Mischievous spider. So the themes of these charming spider tales are universal and are popular the world over. This play tells us about what happened when the sky god Nayami gave Anansi a huge pot of wisdom. So sky god name is Nayami. Sky god means Nayami. So Anansi is a spider. Nayami is a sky god. So sky god given to a pot of wisdom to the Anansi. Pot of wisdom. Who gave a sky god? Pot of wisdom who given ma to Anansi means sky god. So sky god Nayami gave Anansi a huge pot of wisdom. Now we'll see. Narrative. A long time ago, Anansi the spider wanted to be the wisest creature in the world. So Anansi the spider wanted to be the wisest creature. So Anansi want the wisest creature in the world. Wisest creature in the world. Who? Spider. What is the spider name is? Anansi. Want more wisdom. So, wisest creature in the world. For he knew that wisdom is greatly respected on earth. What it was thinking means, if you have wisdom, greatly means respected very on earth. Greatly respected on earth. Who is thinking? Ma? Spider is thinking. If you had wisdom is on earth, they are respected greatly. So he went to meet the sky god Nayami. Who went ma? To meet the sky god Nayami means Anansi went. Anansi who means spider. Anansi went to the sky god Nayami to ask the wisdom. So Anansi is speaking. Honorable Nayami, I want to be the wisest creature in the world. So, Honorable Naomi, I wanted to be the wisest creature in the world. And only you can help me to achieve that goal. So, what Anansi is saying that, and you only help to me. You are the to achieve my goal. So, who is telling ma? Anansi is telling that you only help me. Naomi, I will give you a large clay pot which contains all the wisdom of the world. So, Naomi, sky god, saying that I will give the pot, clay pot, and in that I feel all the wisdom of the world. Wisdom of the world, I feel it, clay pot, and I will give to you. Who is saying ma? Naomi is saying, take out whatever wisdom you want from it. So that you may be as clever and knowledgeable as you wish. So, your wish. So, I will fulfill the all the wisdom in the clay pot. And your wish, whatever you want, clever you want or knowledgeable you want, your wish. You can take your wish. Who is saying ma? Sky god saying to the Anansi. But you must share the wisdom in the pot with all the living things on earth. So what condition is saying means sky god is saying that one condition given. So what is the condition means you have to share this all the wisdom, all the living things which present on the earth. Who is saying ma? Sky god Naomi. So that they may be wise and live in peace and plenty. So that they will be live wisely and also peace and plenty. Anansi, I will do exactly as you say. So Anansi said that exactly I will do. Honorable Naomi,
whatever you said,
like that I will do. Who said ma? Anansi. Anansi has promised. Narrator, but as Anansi carried away the pot of wisdom, he peeped into it curiously, and what he saw inside it amazed him. The pot was full of knowledge. So Anansi carried the pot away of wisdom. He peeped into it. So who peeped ma? Anansi peeped into the pot and he saw inside it. Who saw inside me? Anansi saw inside it. Amazed him. And he got amazed. The pot was full of knowledge.
What did he find ma? He found full of knowledge.
The pot full of knowledge. Wonderful ideas, talents and skills.
And what were these there means? Not only knowledge but also wonderful ideas, talents and skills.
There were stories, poems, songs and music in it. And every time Anansi looked into the wonderful pot, he learned something new. So, what were the pot ma? So, clay pot present. So, what is there means? Knowledge, ideas, wonderful ideas. Wonderful ideas, skills, stories, poems, songs and music.
Knowledge, wonderful ideas, skills, poems, stories, songs, music. So these all are present in the clay pot. So who was peeped ma? Anansi peeped in the clay pot. So amazed. Anansi felt amazed by seeing the clay pot inside it. So what present ma? Knowledge is there, wonderful ideas are there, skills are there, poems are there, stories are there, songs are there, music also present in that. So we can learn something new. So something new. We are learning something new. Learning something new. Something new. So I hope you all are understand about the why wisdom is scattered across the
world. Who is our main character in this? Anansi is the main character in this lesson. And also who is the another character? Naomi. Naomi is a sky god. And sky god has given the clay pot to the Anansi. Anansi was very happy by taking the clay pot. And while taking the clay pot, so she want to see inside the clay pot. So when she was saw inside the clay pot, she got a knowledge in that wonderful ideas, skills, poems, stories, songs, music. So these are all present in the clay pot. So by seeing this, so Anansi learning something new. Something new she was learning. Uma Anansi. So thank you, beta. You had any doubts, miss? We discuss in a Zoom class. Thank you. Have a nice day.